champ. Listen, I got a match with that punk Joey Mercury tonight, so I won't be able to be at the ring when you take on Nitro. But I'm sure you won't have any trouble with him. Man, it just burns me up, the thing those Hollywood B-listers were saying last week. Anyway, I had one thing I wanted to say. Survivor Series is coming up, and I was wondering if you'd be up for giving me a rematch for the title. I can't think of a bigger main event, and that's what SmackDown needs for a cross-brand pay-per-view like this. Thanks, and give that Nitro a few knocks for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to sunny San Jose, California. You're not going to believe what we've got for you tonight.
No doubt, Cole. Tonight's show is completely off the hook as we do it West Coast style.
You got that right. And so are these San Jose fans. They can't wait to see the SmackDown superstars in action, and neither can I.
You dodged that bullet.
That if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessary.
You know, you can show off for the crowd all you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, Taz, I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar.
Great. Every time I see Johnny Nitro in action, I'm blown away. And let's think about it. He's still just a kid. He's got his whole career ahead of him.
Don't remind me, Taz. I have enough trouble putting up with this obnoxious ass every Friday night. I don't like to think about how much longer that can go on.
Believe me, lady baby, I feel the same way about you, and I'm sure Nitro would agree. I'll tell you, he's going up, and what goes up must come down. He can talk all he wants, Cole, but once he's lost the match, this guy's gonna wish that he spent more time going after his opponent.
I think you're wrong about that, Taz. I think this is going to make his victory tonight that much sweeter.
There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about that. Without the fans, we'd all be out of a job. And here's a little something for the fans. That's why they love him.
You know what? An old kid? He's going for the cover, Cole.
One, two.
Oh, man, I can't believe that wasn't three.
I know that Johnny Nitro is an incredibly talented superstar, but it's almost impossible for me to get past that arrogant attitude of his.
Oh, come on. I think he's going to fly, Cole. This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're going to be snippy, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
Man, you just can't put...
Come on, ref. That should have been a disqualification right there.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda, Cole, but it's not. It's not a disqualification.
He was one step ahead on that one.
These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE... Talk about adding insult to injury. And these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until his match is over. Superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this. But a lot... He's going for the pin, Cole.
One, two, three. Here's your winner, the Storm.
Survivor Series. We had a great one at No Mercy, but this is going to blow the roof off the place. Just you watch. Now I want to make sure that you're at 100% for Survivor Series, so I'm going to manage you against Boogeyman tonight. Take it from me, that walking sideshow freak is a few teeth short of a smile. And I don't want him taking liberties with the champ. See you out there, pal.
Big Southern California welcome to all our SmackDown fans. I'm Michael Cole, here with Taz at ringside in San Diego.
Big shout out to all our great fans in the 619 area code here. I love San Diego, baby.
No kidding, partner. San Diego couldn't be more excited for SmackDown action, and we couldn't be more excited to be here. I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I don't know how nice it is, but there are certainly some issues between these superstars, and I think this match might only exasperate them.
Jeez, Cole, watch your language, will you? It's a family show.
I said exasperate. Never mind.
These superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Whoa. I think these fans have got a little something in. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this capacity crowd behind him. And here's the cover.
1, 2.
Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure.
Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, that 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee. You know, Cole, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
I never claimed completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole, I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
Taz, you're talking about two different things. Going outside the rules, and then he's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it. That was like 2.5, Cole. These superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes also.
No question. The submission hook is locked in.
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole. Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match. And here's a little something for the fans. That's why they love him.
You know what? But who cares what they think? All he's doing here is giving his opponent a chance to recover. See this level of competition, Cole? There is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw.
I couldn't agree more, Taz. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of fight out of him. This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. This is going to be big, one way or the other.
It's reversal, Cole. I love hearing the crowd come alive, even when I don't exactly agree with what they're saying.
Me too. And I do agree with what they're saying, Taz.
You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seats in the house.
No doubt, front and center. We couldn't be any closer to this match without being in it.
Whoa, that's your territory, partner, not mine. I'm perfectly happy staying right where I am. He's going for the pin!
1, 2!
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're gonna be feeling for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain, he wasted no time going for that pin. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight. He could pin his opponent right here.
1, 2.
Wow, they don't get much closer than that.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going nonstop.
You know, you can show off for the crowd all you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, Taz, I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar.
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you ain't gonna see athletes like this anywhere else.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best. I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here tonight, Taz.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole. I'm all in favor of freedom of expression. Whether I agree with it, he's 3 seconds away from a win.
1, 2.
Kicked out just in the nick of time.
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
Me neither. Because I guess that just makes sense. I mean, after all, SmackDown is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
And that's one of the few things we completely agree on, partner. It doesn't get any bigger or better than SmackDown.
He dodged that bullet. He's going for the cover, Cole.
1, 2, 3.
Here's your winner, the Star, and John Bradshaw Layfield.
and gentlemen, welcome to SmackDown. Coming to you tonight from Charlotte, North Carolina.
Deep in the heart of wrestling country, Cole. This crowd is fired up, and I'll tell you what, so am I.
An enthusiastic crowd of the greatest superstars in sports entertainment. You can't ask for more than that. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100...
He can talk all he wants, Cole, but once he's lost the match, this guy's gonna wish he spent more time going after his opponent.
I think you're wrong about that, Taz. I think this is going to make his victory tonight that much sweeter.
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're gonna be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain is that much worse.
Emotional? Well, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this capacity crowd behind him.
Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match. Come on, ref. That should have been a disqualification right there.
Should have won a protocol, but it's not. It's not a disqualification.
And here's a little something for the fans. That's why they love him.
Yeah. You know what? But who cares what they think?
Talk about a physical match.
Yeah, no kidding, Cole. Whoa! Clothesline from hell.
The champ is down and won't be getting up.
I knew JBL was up to something.
Give me a break. No one did.
Hey there, pal. You feeling okay? Well, I feel like I'm done kissing your ass. I've been doing it for 2 months now, and I'm sick of it. Now I'm going home from Survivor Series with the World Heavyweight Championship around my waist. And there's not a thing on God's green earth that you can do about it.
I don't believe it. He had us all fooled. I really thought JBL had changed his ways.
It's that darn title, Cole. JBL can't control himself when he's around.
JBL tonight. A month ago, that wouldn't have surprised me at all. But I'd really hope JBL had changed. Still, you gotta admit, it added some spice to our Survivor Series main event. And I think I'm gonna kick it up another notch, dog, and make it a last man standing match for the World Heavyweight title. That should give you a chance to get some payback and make sure JBL realizes that he messed with the wrong superstar.